In 1933, there were an estimated 16 million Jews on Earth. Just 12 years later, after the Holocaust, only 10 million were left. 6 million people, innocent men, women, and children, were murdered just for being Jewish. Now, 70 years later, there are still only 15 million Jews on Earth. So on January 27th, International Holocaust Remembrance Day, join millions as we remember our past and honor each and every victim. Why? We must remember because the survivors among us are dwindling. We must remember because now it is our responsibility, along with the children and grandchildren of survivors, to protect our future. We must remember because today anti-Semitism is on the rise again all around the world. We must remember because Holocaust deniers are relentless. We must remember because never again seems to happen again and again, from the Holocaust to the killing fields to Bosnia, Rwanda, Darfur, the Rohingya, and more. We must remember because we owe it to our ancestors and to our children. Please, pick up a pen, a paintbrush, crayon, and write, "We remember." Photograph yourself, then post your photo on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter using the hashtag #WeRemember. Please, don't forget.